Run, little gods! Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream! But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me!
You haven't seen the last of me!
We will stop you! You can try.
Hey, look, it's the ending of Mortal Kombat.
Seth's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Seth.
So we're on a quest to gather pieces of Osiris.
This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
It's King K. Rool.
Yeah, our health didn't regenerate after the alligator chase, so...
Well, maybe we'll get our health back now.
Our score is going to be deeply impacted. Our chances of the leaderboards are slim.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
Of Osiris.
It's his torso. Go on, touch it. His torso's kind of big.
Quickly, place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
Oh, this really is Castlevania.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
Jump. No, I can't. Don't jump. Oh, there's something there. Okay, I'm back. Looks like there's a ladder here. can you use the bomb?
It takes a lot to make us stew. Don't get a chest. You need gems to open them. That one in the corner.
Okay, I'm Nope. Gems. I see. Wait, what button was inventory again?
Select.
Yeah, but
might be number keys.
I have bombs. I did not know how
you have bombs.
I have bombs.
Ooh, shit. Let's go to the light.
If I knew, I could, could have put different things. Okay, ready? Is this just like a small tomb, or is this gonna be like a level?
Challenge tomb, I think.
To defeat me, you will have to figure out my puzzles, Superman.
Come over here, man. There's a skull in the corner.
Oh, right. I got a bubble. This is hilarious.
These spheres bear the same glyphs of Osiris. The staff should affect them as well.
Whoa!
Well, that doesn't make sense.
They're bombs, I guess. Oh, these are the rolling bombs I was telling you about. They're time bombs. And that's why if I use the staff on them, then they won't explode as quickly. Otherwise, they'll explode pretty fast. So I'll see how far we can take this before. God, it might explode. Yeah, you're good.
The wall is weak here.
Looks like it needs a giant bomb.
Orb up over here, we can get a health upgrade.
Looks like that one's about to explode.
Ow. Ah, good thing you have that health upgrade, huh? Yeah, well, I missed.
Okay then.
Okay. What's with this camera?
Really bad. Okay, I'm here. Awesome. Oh god, spike balls. There's spike balls here.
I think you use them as currency for loot chests, and they power up your special.
Gotcha.
Since you will not bow to me as Kepri did, then my spirits will devour your flesh.
Hello, Dummy.
That's a lot of camp. Shotgun. And I love how we're wrecking all these ancient tombs. So good.
Hey, tomb's gotta be raided.
Okay, it looks like there's a skull. Okay, yeah, you can just grab that. How's it going there, Lara?
I got the job done.
It worked. Okay, now just grab one. Let me, yeah, going for it. Yay. It worked. Except I, without my inventory, I can't select.
Yeah, I think I have to align it and you get on the line.
Yeah, probably. Maybe I gotta jump. There we go.
Where's Brendan Fraser when you need him?
Thank you. I get it up there? Maybe I gotta use it to destroy these columns first. Then I can go up. There goes. I didn't do anything. Is there something? I currently got a hold of this thing. Right, I forgot about that. Okay. Here, you set the bomb down. Okay, a little behind, I guess. Okay, now. Go, go. Did you already set it up?
Yeah, I think you lagged up. Blow it up!
I'm on fire.
Well, of course it's a trap.
Look, on the far wall.
Jump on the dog. You have to do the bubble thing, man.
Okay, now I figured it out. So you gotta shoot it to make the catwalk stay up, and then I just gotta flip it.
Well, of course it's a trap.
Look, on the far wall.
You gotta move up here, I can't see the door.
The thing is too far back, it won't hold.
Why do we instantly die when we touch that sand? I'm not clear on that. It's like the sands of death.
Cursed sand, yeah.
Yep.
I don't like sand.
Attack the clones.
Well, of course it's a trap.
Look, on the far wall. Back.
back out. You gotta jump.
Excellent. Another fragment of Osiris.
Hey, it's his fist. Bro fist. Points. Awesome. We get points. We did it. So that was like a full level that wasn't just like a mini challenge.
Yeah, full level that we utterly fucked up.
That's okay.